referee over Tim Anderson. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Anderson is 28, Overeem is 37. Well, a lot of UFC history has been made within these very walls. Good to have you with us tonight as we get underway from Prudential Center in Newark, New Jersey. Anderson gets caught by that straight punch. His defense has abandoned him tonight. Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there.
High kick!
Whoa!
He hurt him. He's hurt.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Big knee to the body!
Vicious combination.
Big right hand lands.
Oh! There's a big left hand. Good defense there.
Hit him with the jab.
Clean left punch followed by the right.
Tags him.
How about that shin? Caught him there with the head kick. Oh, a huge block there. Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt!
Oh, he might be out. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Nasty combinations here.
That one hurt. Oh, that was a big left hand he connected with.
Wow! That hurt him. Oh, man. He just threw a haymaker.
Here's a single attempt.
Neither fighter's really doing anything.
All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe.
Oh!
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. 30 seconds to go in the round. Straight punch, that'll get his attention.
Block all the shots coming towards his head.
Round two is next.
And here's a nice kick to the body that lands. And here's another kick to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed kick to the body. You can really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
Drink of water and listen. I want you to set those kicks up a little bit better with your...
You ready? You ready? Second round underway.
That last round was absolutely insane. If this was... Wow! He's in trouble right now.
Big body shot!
Body. Oh, that head kick landed!
Oh, how clean is that jab by Overeem? Yes.
Oh!
The uppercut lands for him, Joe. Quiet the storm. Shot blocked by Anderson. Oh, that's...
No!
He's got him hurt here.
Really swung everything into that kick, but fell short.
Ooh, that's a powerful body kick right there.
Punch is blocked. on the target there. That'll work. Boom.
He's in big, big trouble.
And now start to snap off that jab. All right, under 3 minutes now to go in round two. Overeem gets tagged with a kick now. Let's see if he can rally. Man, has he landed a high volume of strikes here in round two? Definitely.
Oh! He's in big, big trouble here. Back up. He's hanging on here, but he is in big, big trouble. Gigantic right hand for the KO.
Yeah, Joe, I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout. And that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming. So a big, big win for him here tonight.
Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands for the knockout.
Bruce Buffer has the...